OneyPlays!
With friends.
Did you bring those stairs or was there a barrier?
Wait a minute. There was a barrier.
Now, what do you call that?
That's some kind of weird window thing.
Okay, Jeff. God damn it. How do I get up here?
Oh, look, look. If you looked up to the left.
What's that little thing? Up to the left.
It's still weird. See, there's the try to get that cube. There's one of those.
Das Cube.
Das Kubenstuben.
This cube is very easy to get. Okay.
Now you can get up there, and then you'll have your higher perspective.
There you go. Okay.
And then you can make the pawn.
Come here, Cubert.
I finally beat the.
God damn it!
No!
Okay. Oh, fuck.
No, we're okay, we're okay. Sorry. That was silly.
I finally beat the level 8 chess.com computer.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Does that mean that you're smart?
Deep thought?
No. I definitely don't think I could beat, like, Deep Blue.
Wait, does Lyle play that too?
No.
Wait, Lyle, you're a chess master and you never said?
It was funny to not tell.
Was it?
Yeah.
I don't think it's that funny.
No, that's true.
I always thought we were friends and we shared everything, but okay, whatever. I guess you're just fake like everyone else.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm screwed, dude. I'm screwed. What do I do?
Wait, have you just tried going through the hole you made with the...
The hole?
The hole from the chess piece?
The hole?
Oh, yeah, it did leave a giant gaping hole.
I never fucking noticed that. I'm sorry. Dude, is this the Warner Brothers studio lot?
It does just look like a generic studio lot, doesn't it?
A little bit. Do you think Wacko, Yakko, and Dacko are here?
Definitely Dacko.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn. I would love it if they removed Dodd and replaced it with just another guy called Dacko.
I don't think anyone would notice.
Nobody would notice Dot's missing?
Not anymore.
Why not?
Absolutely. Because it's been 20 years since Animaniacs was relevant.
Do you know why Dot is called Dot?
No.
Because in the Warner Brothers logo, it says Warner Bros. With a little dot next to it.
Oh, so she's supposed to represent the little tiny, like, trademark symbol that you can't make out from far away?
I mean, it's the dot in Bros.
Oh!
Warner Brothers and their sister Dot. Isn't that clever?
That's... I mean, it works. But no, I never knew that that was the origin of her being called Dot.
Well, now you know. They should've called her Slut. What's this?
You pull yet all another of them, the fire comes out.
Fire alarm.
What do I do?
I think this room may have just been so you could discover that record. I have no idea. Nothing leaves this room, right?
Nothing but this tiny little Coke. I'm gonna put it in space, and everything will work out. Aw, I was hoping it would be.
Oh,
fuck it out!
I was not expecting that.
It scared the shit out of me. I feel like we can do this.
As you say, that's your ramp.
Yeah.
You could just scale that into a giant ramp.
Sure can. Okay, let's see.
The moon is made of organic cheese.
Organic?
Oh. Yes. You must escape on the cheese.
I mean, yeah, just try to get the ramp a little taller.
I'm gonna get this stupid block out the way. Stupid block?
You make me look bad.
Ooga booga booga!
Okay.
If it was smaller, it wouldn't pull itself down on its own gravity.
Yeah, you got this.
I'll put it up there. I'll put it here. I'll put it right up here. And even Tomar can't be mean then.
You'd be surprised at his capacity for cruelty.
You've witnessed his
Maybe this is just a bad plan.
Oh, fuck, it almost stuck.
Maybe just make the cheese bigger.
I think I got it.
Just get a nice, stable platform that reaches right up under the
I think
skylight.
I got it. That's it, right?
And then you're gonna move the cheese up to that as a ramp?
The big cheese. Okay. Fuck.
It's a bit of a leap.
A bit of a leap.
Oh, you got it.
Oh. Come on. Come on.
You still can't get up through the stupid skylight.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Once you're on top, pull the cheese up onto the soda can, like, use it as a ramp.
That's actually a really good idea. Okay. Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
You totally can get out now. Yes!
Okay, what are you? Please don't let that just be it. What was the point of coming up here?
Yeah, or, this really just was...
weren't supposed to be here?
No, coming up here is not necessary. We figured something else out.
Yeah, look, we just pulled the cheese up. And made an extra ramp.
Good. Yeah, it worked. Okay, so then, and then we also found this weird thing. We found this little... It was like that. We were like, what the fuck is that? And we made it big.
Is that the next room?
Yeah.
Nice.
And you can make yourself really big.
Can you crouch through that?
Like, you can make it fucking huge.
Is the room, like, bigger or smaller?
Yeah it's bigger.
It scales based on what size the door is.
Isn't that fucking cool? Like, now we're like a tiny child.
Yeah.
I don't want to be a tiny child, though.
Yeah, be a big giant.
I want to be a big man. A big, big, big man.
It's not too big to fit in the elevator.
That's so cool.
You're like a respectable, like, 6'8".
If scientists discovered portals like this, they could just make us taller by walking through them. Yeah. Where the fuck am I, bro?
Oh, you're in an elevator. You better not fart. Damn it.
Whoa, man.
Speaking of which, are either of you guys feeling, like, weird after that pizza?
No.
Oh.
Is your tummy rumbling?
Yeah, I think so.
It's grumbling?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Trembling?
At least as far as my intestinal tract goes.
It had banana peppers on it, Lyle.
Oh, no.
You know what happens when you eat a banana pepper.
Wait, someone gave Lyle banana peppers?
You know,
we all know
legit.
What happened last time.
Oh, boy. I am feeling, like, weird and pukey, though, all of a sudden. Like, I don't know if it's actually, like, this game is, like, making me nauseous or, like, what.
It's possible.
But, like, I walked in the bathroom and I was like, okay, I'm feeling better, and I came back and immediately started feeling worse.
I think it might be the depth of field or something, or the field.
Something about this is like, yeah, it might.
This is making you sick.
Well, Lyle, if it gets worse, just let me know, we can turn it off. I mean, I could go throw up, it might be funny.
I don't want you to hurt yourself. I know you've been doing that to lose weight, but...
Hey, look.
Dude, that's like...
That's just regular acoustic foam.
That is literally like fucking 10 grand's worth of foam right there.
Yeah, that's like 4-inch foam.
That's pretty expensive, top quality stuff, and it's brand new. Everyone at home,
and
acoustic foam is fucking expensive.
And it's all Oralex brand.
There's a place near us called Foam Mart. We got our foam there.
Oh, I used to buy all mine from foambymail.com.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Is that cheaper?
Also known as Foam Factory.
Wow. There's so much foam-related things being said. Let's have a foam adventure!
A foam fest!
Let's have a
We got foam!
We got foam!
We got foam!
We got foam!
Hello, everybody! We got foam!
Okay,
I'm gonna go throw up.
Okay, be safe.
Sorry. I hope you feel better, Lyle.
I don't know if it's the pizza or if it's the game. I'm not sure.
Everyone at home, when Lyle throws up, like the video. Tomer, go wait outside and find out when he throws up.
Really?
No, dude, that's so mean, no. Ugh.
This soda machine seems almost unrealistically dreamlike.
I even didn't like this humor in Portal 2. I thought it was really annoying. Like Cave Johnson being like, we like fucking with people and making them into monsters, ha ha ha! It's like, yeah, okay.
That's what an evil corporation does, Chris.
It's very...
Have you
cutting read, edge commentary.
Have you heard the news? Have you heard?
Yes.
Corporations are bad. It's almost like they're-
I can think of 100 corporations that are actually good.
I can't.
Like the good corporation, the sane corporation, the nice corporation.
I do think there is something inherently, like, bad about something that is like, you know, doesn't seem like it's any one person's responsibility, so no one really takes any.
My least favorite thing in the world is that Google owns a lot of the stuff I use, and if I ever have a problem, they don't even have a phone service that you can ask people.
It's really frustrating how high-tech
companies
operate,
the biggest company in the world.
They all want to hire, like, only engineers for their companies and, like, not anybody else.
Yep.
So they never hire, like, customer service people, or they'll hire, like, 5.
Yeah, no, I fucking hate Google. Pisses me off.
Aw, oh, these things are just coming apart at the seams now.
They're fucking with me, Toba. They're fucking with me.
Run up that dice side.
Let me out of here, damn it. Damn it. Damn it all. Damn it all.
Fuck.
Eh.
The gradient of your ramp was approximately 5 degrees too great.
I'm very happy how sticky these objects are. They don't slide down very easy. Tomer.
Yeah?
You remind me of a beautiful girl.
Why?
You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
You're so feminine and curvy and fucking... Oh my god. Look at that!
That's like a big elevator shaft. Jump down it!
Yeah, that's it! Ah, much better.
What just happened?
I'm having a fucking panic attack! That's what's happening!
Is this the elevator again? Oh yeah, it's the same elevator from before.
I don't want to get it there. Dream layers of the mind. Oh, this is Inception, okay. Let's get in. How was puking, dude?
It was pretty good. I learned a lot.
Did you have acidic puke?
I made new friends. Yeah, I did.
From the banana peppers, I presume.
Yes, the accursed banana peppers.
I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to poison you.
No, it's okay. It's funny to be poisoned.
You were one day from retirement.
Well, I'm still alive. I can still retire. I'm still old enough. You gotta let me retire, Doc. Come on.
No. Now they're starting to just reuse things.
Oh, that peeves me and skeeves me.
We better play this thing where the guy says the same thing he says every time.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Don't say something.
And despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt.
What?
Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
What? That scared me. Oh no. Oh god, the lighting is so good. I gotta give him that.
Proceed toward the light.
Road Cloaz.
Okay, there's something going on in here.
Something's happening here and I just know it's gonna be good.
Is this the epileptic thing?
Oh, this is the epilepsy
zone.
Yeah,
this is the epilepsy.
Like from
part.
Sonic.
Floppo physics! Any game with Floppo Physics gets a 10.
That's the official name for that, by the by.
Yeah, Floppo Physics TM, owned by NVIDIA, trademark 2013.
Yeah, this is a graphical option, NVIDIA Floppo Works.
Floppo Works. Oh, there's over six. Oh, no.
A division of Flopco.
Oh, is this a haunt? I didn't know this game was a haunt.
A haunt?
That's like a spoopy blood.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, Doc. You're telling me you turned me into you?
Precisely.
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Well, somebody forgot to wash their hands after painting.
Oh, no.
Are you telling me there's a 7-foot toddler walking around here?
I want to die. Just kill me.
Stop.
I want to suck on it.
Yeah, suck all the air out of the... or the fucking foam, the...
Yeah, that'll kill you.
This game can't be a horror. It just can't be. Murder.
Murder, 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 beans.
Ah, that's funny. That's funny. Come on. Give it to him. That's
okay,
funny.
Okay.
They said beans. They could have just said another murder.
Well, they could have said muffins.
What a silly, unexpected thing to find.
What about muffins or broccoli?
Yeah, those are two. See, I feel like
what about
beans
waffles with a Z?
Waffles,
waffles
would be good.
With a Z, yeah.
Or the corpse of Jimmy Hoffa.
That would have got you there.
Wait, no, that wouldn't be funny. Wait, where do we go?
Is that a perspective thing with the lighting and the...
One of these things? No.
Just not like the other.
Just try walking toward the other side of the room.
Don't yawn. How rude.
I'm sorry.
Everyone at home, dislike.
I'm just comfortable. Don't dislike. Don't say that.
Everyone at home, please don't dislike. Is there anything scary? Anything scary? Can we pick up a light? That'd be cool.
Yeah, then you could at least see the rest of this fucking room.
I think your objective is the beans.
Oh.
Whoa. Whoa!
Aha! Uh-huh.
That is actually kind of cool. I'm actually really like, wow, that's awesome. And they did it on both sides. Good people.
Neat.
Wait, look in that room. It says die, die, die.
Tomar?
Oh, diet. That's definitely just a clever joke. That's funny.
That one's legit good.
That's also from The Simpsons.
The Bart, the.
No, oh, yeah. No, it's when Homer's running through the woods and he sees a big billboard that says died.
Yeah,
he
screams, he goes, ah! Then he like uncovers it and it says diet and he screams louder.
Whoa. The Bart, the.
It's German. It means, or Latin.
Whoa!
Was it German or Latin? I can't remember. I don't know foreign language as well. It means the Bart. The.
Did you know that English isn't even real? I do.
A guy made it up, just to confuse you.
Is there another thing you can jump?
Oh, fuck. I guess we just gotta keep guessing.
Maybe every time you fall, a new thing to stand on appears.
Wait, that's a, yeah, that's a bridge.
There it is. No, fuck! Damn, I walked too far.
You're just supposed to, like, take it slow and see where the bridge is.
Okay.
It looks like there's a diagonal piece you can walk across there.
Really?
Yeah, like, right
in the top right.
No, the top right corner, that way.
No.
See? It's sticking out? Okay, I guess.
I think it's a leap of faith. No, fuck. It did look like it got close, though.
Yeah. Maybe it goes different directions.
Possibly. God, that's scary. Okay.
There you go.
I think I was supposed to go this way. Ah. Thank you. Wow. Amazing. Simply enchanting.
Just absolutely.
Okay, Lyle. Now you're pissing me off.
I didn't do that.
Whoa. Okay, I guess we're gonna...
How come every time something's askew or goes awry, you always point the finger at me, huh?
Whoa. Oh,
yeah.
This is clever. I like this.
This is a lot of cool little optical tricks.
You're an easy person to lay blame on, honestly.
Yeah, it's fair. I usually do it also, so... That helps.
Warning. You were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
Oh. I got a light. Now I can see stuff. Clearly.
Hey, you found a whole new area.
A whole new world.
A whole new area for me.
Well, have you seen the guy that says, I can show you the world?
the one where, yeah, it's like a weird, like techno mix.
The funniest
thing.
He's
just like, I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
It had a slightly different tune. It was like a very...
Arabic.
Yeah, like a very Middle Eastern, like, motif to it.
Yep. It was fucking awesome. This does feel like really innovative. I can never say that word.
Innovative?
Innovative. This feels very innovative. This is a game idea that's never been done before.
Yeah, it's definitely interesting.
And it's so similar to Portal.
I mean, it's similar in tone.
Yeah. It is, I think it's similar in how innovative it is.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Where's my little thing? Oh, I can't go in there. Look, I can make a big light.
There you go.
Impressed?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Oh! Dude, this game is full of amazing puzzles.
Wait, did you do that?
I couldn't see this until I made it bigger.
Oh.
It's really clever. Oh, go. Play.
Here.
Star wipe into it right now.
Sure will.
There we go.
Swaining, swimmering. I want to know the story behind that song. It seems like it knows what it's doing.
Once upon a time, there was a man who decided...
Idea. It's an IKEA.
Please don't, explain jokes to me again, okay?
Please don't speed date me in here.
Whoa! That sounds scary. Is that the banana phone?
Ring, 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 ring. I think so.
Do you remember the Newgrounds? There was a Newgrounds cartoon.
There's just blood everywhere.
Yeah, I remember that.
But what's that bucket on? Isn't there a bucket of paint there on the floor? Yeah.
It was paint all along.
See, I said so.
Was Bananaphone made by somebody who, like, went on to be, like...
Rafi?
No, not the song. I'm in the, like, the Newgrounds. I know exactly the, cartoon Chris is talking about.
It was the guys where it wouldn't, like, stop playing.
Yeah, he's like, it won't stop playing. He's like, you fucking touch me! And, like, beats him to death.
I like that cartoon.
I did too.
Yeah, what, yeah, look him up right now. What did he ever do? I feel like he did go on to do shit. Now, which one of these have I not tried yet? How about... Minnesota. Oh.
Fuck.
So you say the Friends Society has not submitted to the portal since 2007.
I hope they're okay.
They're dead.
Oh. And Lazy Will.
He's
Lazy Will literally hasn't submitted since Banana Phone.
Wow.
One and done. He decided to take his royalties and walk off the project.
He's older than me.
That's
crazy. He's a multimedia designer from the UK.
Whoa.
Holy moly.
And the Friends Society? Well, he's unemployed and uneducated, according to his Newgrounds profile.
Dude, check it out. They're bolting shit down so I can't use it now.
What dicks.
That's pretty mean.
I know. I was just trying to have fun in the video guide.
And they bolted my fun to the floor. Much like my feet.
My fun to the floor. Look at
oh,
it!
Oh, fuck. Look,
it fell off. You can use it now. It's a giant Tetris piece. What?
What the fuck?
Is it multiplying when you touch it?
Is this a glitch?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
What the fuck?
I think this is just part of your trippy dream world.
I like it. There we go.
Whoa!
Stop!
Ah, finally. Jazz.
I've been waiting all night for smooth jazz.
I fucking love jazz!
Oh no!
That's awesome! I wonder how many of these we can make.
You're gonna fill it up!
Before you fill up your video RAM.
That's honestly amazing. There's all these crazy tricks people can use now to make, like, shit tons of objects on the same screen, like in that Hitman game, each NPC was considered a particle or some shit.
Oh, that's cool.
I know, isn't that weird? Oh, I can't get out of here, I'm fucked.
Guess you just gotta resign to living in this horrible place.
Get me out! Stop fucking with me!
Wait, what would be good to have a lot of?
Doors.
Oh, wait, that made stairs.
Yeah, you could climb the stair- the door stairs.
Okay.
Attention. Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the
length
of
it's just gonna be worse.
And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood.
Oh good, the beep stopped.
I kinda wish they didn't.
If you could
it might have been a glitch.
You just could have gotten so many beeps that it just sounded like one continuous beep.
Yeah, all the sine waves are canceling each other out.
This is so fucking crazy. Okay. Okay, I believe you.
Oh, dude, I finally saw Beetlejuice for, I guess, the first time.
What? How did you not see it before?
Here's the thing, right? I could fucking swear to you that I had seen the movie Beetlejuice before. But
it turns out you just watched the popular cartoon show.
No, well, maybe something like that. I like totally Mandela affected, like, a completely different movie into Beetlejuice, and I don't know what the fuck it is.
Yeah, you thought this whole time that Lord of War was Beetlejuice.
No, what it was
Lord of
yeah.
War? The Nicolas Cage movie?
I think the movie I actually think it was is a movie called Little Monsters.
What? Oh, that movie sucks!
Yeah, for some reason I thought that was Beetlejuice.
You're stupid.
I mean, yes, but no.
No, you're not stupid.
Like, Monica was like, have you ever seen Beetlejuice? I was like, yeah, like a while ago when
can
I was like a really little kid, but I don't really remember
can't.
Liking it. And then, like...
You need to get it so that it's rolling, so it'll roll the original apple off somehow.
Yeah, get it.
Yes!
There you go. But yeah, I just Mandela affected a completely different movie into
Whoa.
It.
That just shot me, like, 50 miles away.
Wait, is that really the way...
Oh, no. This is
Son of man, it's apple time.
Are you sure? Wait, are you sure that's
turn
the
around.
Right?
You're...
I think that that's the door you came in through. Yeah, this is the one you're trying to get in.
My bad.
Oh, fuck.
Were you singing Son of Man?
Yeah.
Or Son of the Mask?
Son of... Those are both the same thing, aren't they?
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Trick question. No, man. I saw a YouTube video the other day that made me fucking angry. It was this guy who's like, the music in Tarzan is fucking awful, and here's why. And
you can fall off the edge here.
Oh, yeah. And he was like... His main argument was that it made no sense that Tarzan was imagining, like, all the music in his head because he's the only Disney film...
Oh, is that fan gonna blow you off?
Oh, maybe. It's the only Disney film... No, I'm good. He was like, this is the only Disney film in the Disney Renaissance where the character isn't directly singing, therefore it's bad! It's like, dude, it's a fucking monkey. Also...
The monkey should sing.
Like, we can't... Like somehow You'll Be in My Heart would be better if the female, like, mom ape was
as
singing
if people
it.
Can't put it together, yeah, that they're singing it in their mind or whatever the fuck.
I've seen the exact movie that you, or the exact video you're talking about. His argument is that, like, the singing is, like, not really connected emotionally to the characters in the same way.
Yeah, but it doesn't need to be. I mean...
I don't know, you could just not have singing.
The music rocks in that movie! It literally is an amazing soundtrack.
Phil Collins?
In that movie, yeah.
Yeah.
I know you don't like it. But that's okay. Cause you know what?
For one so small, you seem so strong.
Tomar likes it. And Tomar's smart, you can't deny that.
Damn it.
See?
Once again, I've been...
I've
been defeated once again. I must go to throw up yet more.
Oh!
Whoa.
You can make the apples roll. That's okay. Somehow gonna work in your favor, just you wait.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna go throw up again.
I swear, every, like, third apple is, like, yellowish.
Wowly nanoli!